my god. I had a vlog. It's almost noon. So I haven't been productive today. But I'm gonna start my day. And oh my god, I gotta make my bed. And wash the clothes. I just like breakfast eggs with chili and so I'm gonna wash dishes. It's kind of like oil I have, so dry shampoo. Dry shampoo is your best friend. You know, so, oh, I forgot. It is Vlogmas 24. It's Friday. Oh my god, we have, let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 more days of Vlogmas. It's over, so I will have like a couple days off with I'm filming YouTube, so I will start filming on Saturday. So 3 days. So follow me on my social media. Don't know what's happening. What's going on in my life. So yeah. I'll see you guys later. Today I'm doing some errands and going and donate PC back, donating some stuff. And we are my donate. The only place I know where to donate is near the mall. And yeah, I probably join over there. I probably will clean the car. Let time by. So yeah. My dad had to take the trash out because I had to get to that. And yeah, do the wash dishes, sweep them up, clean the bathroom. So yeah. Because my brother's coming. Oh, main course is my brother. Well, one of them is on my sharing the bed. But yeah. Oh, know about me. When I was a little girl, I still now live in the same apartment. So my mom has her own place at Miss Kelly. My mom only for like 2 bedroom and 1 living room. So the girls in the sport. So we had 2 beds and it was my mom, me, and my two older brothers. We was kind of like a teenager or in 20s. And he had to sleep with his brother, and me and my mom had to sleep in the same bed. I'm like Shane Wall here. We don't have enough. And we, oh my god, yes! Yes! Sorry. The reason why I was so excited, because someone had the Christmas spirit here, you know. Somehow Christmas spirit, when he saw Santa hat, and someone driving, and they had Santa hat, Christmas spirit, y'all. So, yeah. People think I'm a weirdo, vlogging, huh? But, you know what? We have anxiety that we need to. You know, I'm gonna stop vlogging because I feel so. My anxiety is kicking in right here. So, yeah, oh, that's up there. And eyes wide open, and I got one thing stuck in my mind. Wondering if I dodged the bullet or just lost the love of my life. Clean the car room. This is the front. Yeah, it's going to the back. This is, sorry, I was quiet because I was, you know, excited people and talking to just totally strangers. Freak me out, scare me. But yeah, it looks seem distant, but look at the ground. Not that much, but not bad. And I want to open the trunk so. What I have in the back. Yeah, that's basic, huh? So that's the before. I'll show you the after. Guys, this is the after. I click on the trash, the important paperwork, separate. I'll show you later. But look at the car. It's semi-clean, okay? But look, it's clean. Anyone who know me, you know that's clean for me. For my mom, mostly. This is my mom's car. Now get to the back seat. I fold the towel. We live in the Southern California, so it's not the hot sweat. So yeah, and I, all the paperwork or something important like medical appointments down below. And the recycle bag, you know, for grocery. And an umbrella, just in case it's raining. Always in case, boom. And also lock it in the back seat. Oh, hey. Hey there, it's me. And it's so clean, but like, this car is so old. Don't know. This car, like 2005. It's 2005 or 2006. I have this car. This is a family car. But yeah. I am home. I'm going to clean a little bit light cleaning because not that much. So yeah. And let me put this stuff somewhere by August 9th. Wash some dishes. The kitchen is always clean. And also vacuum. And make the bed. Because, yeah, like I said, yesterday vlog, forgot to wash the blanket. But, yeah. Oh, because my brother won't come in my room. Hello, but my room is always neat. But, yeah, that's update. Update. I'm not watching Vlogmas. And but I finished cleaning, so I'm ready for my brother. The whole place smells like Christmas because I lit the candle, because you know, make it a bummer. No matter you like, just let the smell. I have candle, but like right now that is like summer candle. And it look cute. But yeah, finish laundry. It's my laundry and everything's clean. Woo! And the basement. And everything's clean, 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 clean. See? Clean, 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 clean. Head out there. I don't know what I'm gonna do after that. I don't know. I'll let you know if I end this vlog here. So, I have to vlog up here because it's lightning. I'll let you know if I end the vlog or what. Hey guys, it's almost. Is it 8? No, it's 7. And I don't know what time my brother's coming, but the Smith child told me they're coming at like a 7, so I'm gonna get ready for bed and I'm gonna wear my old knee. Was this old knee? Yes! Yes, old knee. And first I need to take like yeah, my makeup off because you know, like, make sure your skin is flawless. And And also getting excited for tomorrow because I think I'm gonna do my morning routine. My winter morning routine. So, yeah. And I think that's it. Oh, I forgot. Subscribe to my channel, put your notification bell on. And we're almost done with Vlogmas. So, yes. And I think that's is that? That's it. Also follow me on social media because after Vlogmas I'll take a little couple days off to like relax. And yeah, I'll see you guys to my Vlogmas 21. Was it 21? Or 22. You know what? Again, you see the day. So